Letitia James make history, becoming the first African-American woman to win a major party statewide nomination in New York. Right now in the Democratic primary, 59% of the precincts reporting this race has been called. James, New York City's public advocate, has 44% ahead of Zephyr Teachout, who has 30. Sean Patrick Maloney is at 23%, while Leisha Eve is at 3. James will face Republican Keith Wofford in November.